Hello, Benjie Palaroan Jr. here, your licensed real estate broker and entrepreneur. Welcome to another video of one of our properties na ipipresent to sa inyo. And this property is one of the new properties here in Quezon City. Musi is located siya sa Tandang, Sora and Quirino Avenue. So, it's quite maganda siya and very, very maganda yung kanyang location. Kasi sa real estate, sabi nga, location, 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 sabi nga ni Donald Trump. And ipapresent ko sa inyo to is one of our new project at ito ay developer natin ay AMAIA. And the name of the project is the Junction Place. So, I'll do a presentation about this property, about the Junction Place. And we do go to our presentation now. So, the Junction Place is a 10-hectare mixed-use na development designed for who seek and break for routine as part of a better self. So, located siya, surrounded by, sinabi ko na sa inyo, Quirino Avenue or Highway and Tandang Sora Avenue. And it will feature retail, establishment, office, buildings, and events venue along with the other commercial establishment. So, itong 10 hectare nating development, meron pa silang imimix ditong commercial. And magkakaroon pa ito ng mga events and mga necessary key locators or location na pwedeng dito sa property ito. And ano ba to? Bahay ba to or condo? Is a condominium. Okay? And is a 5-building. 5-building siya and have 9 floors. Mostly of the steps na ginagawa ang binibenta ko ay hanggang 5th floor lang sila or hanggang 7th floor or 8th floor. And this is a 9th floor building or a condominium. So is a 9th floor, guys, ha? At 10 hectare mix pa siya. So, ito pa lang yung unang sector. Probably, hindi pa natin alam kung magtatayo sila ng town of site na AMAIA series. So, ang vicinity natin, ang maganda dito sa property na to is a 1.7 hectare residential development. Part lang siya ng 10 hectare. So, meron pang mga future developments na sinasabi natin. And it was master planned by AMAIA. And ito po ay located sa mga key vicinities like kung pagdating sa mga eskwelahan ay located tayo sa College of Catherine, St. James, College of Quezon City, Polytechnic University, AMA University. Kung naman sa mga hospital, Vian Family Hospital, Bernardino General Hospital, and Quezon City General Hospital. So, sa pagdating naman sa church is yung Santa Quiteria Parish, Our Lady of Annunciation Parish, and Shrine of Incarnation, St. Francis Assisi, and San Bartolome de Novaliches Parish, and SM Novaliches. So, maganda siya talaga. Kasi located niya siya sa Quirino Highway, tapos sa Tandang Sora. And we have a vicinity na of the property. Yan. At pre-selling to guys. So, open na yung first building niya. So, kung willing kayong mag-inquire or you want to do a tripping, we can help you about it. So, next. Ano yung deliverable specification? Ito yung mga materials. So, sa mga client natin or sa mga very technical pagdating sa mga materials ng isang condominium. Ito po yung deliverables niya, yung flooring, yung walls, and windows, and ceilings. And even the kitchen, sink, toilet, and laundry area ay andun na po. So, yun ang maganda po pagdating dito sa atin, yung kanilang deliverable specification. At alalayan natin, AMAIA to is under Ayala. So, ang gumagawa is MDC. So, ano yung MDC? Makati Development Corp. So, sila yung mga gumagawa ng mga malls at saka like mga mall ng Ayala like Trinoma, Fairview Terraces, Greenbelt, so sila yung nagme-maintain at sila rin yung gumagawa. So the quality is very good. Hindi masasacrifice yung quality. And alam namin ang Ayala is good in building. Tagal na sila sa industriya ng real estate and construction. Ano yung unit types niya? So we have a studio of 23.83 square meters, 31.87 deluxe na square meters, and a 47 premier or 47 to 48.08 square meters. So yan ang mga sizes na ino-offer ng ating condominium. So mostly sa mga ibang condominium, we compare na sa 21 square meter or yung pinakamaliit is 18 square meter, which is AMAIA Skies. So dito mas malaki. And is at ang studio is 23.83, malaki-laki na po ang kanyang living space. And especially yung deluxe natin na 31.87, malaki na siya. Pwede na maging one bedroom kung gusto yun natin. So, ano yung mga future amenities niya? So, is first is the swimming pool. Siyempre, hindi mawawala ang swimming pool pagdating sa mga condominium. So, para magamit niyo yung pool. So, alam natin may natawag na amenities eh mayroong association use yan, ha? Kesa hindi yan libre. So, may association use na binabayaran. Second is the basketball court, which is kung gusto nyo magpapawis or have parang physical, pwede kong maglaro. And the play area, like yung playgrounds para sa mga bata or a mini park if you want to do reading or yoga at that place. Basta may yoga mat lang kayo. So, yan ang maganda sa atin. So, a sense of a satisfaction, sense of fulfillment, and sense of belongingness ang ating property. So, ang ating building na in-offer, you know, is the AMAIA Building 1. This is, ito yung map niya, floor map. So, guys, ang mostly ngayon, ang maganda dito is only 28 units. So, yung density o ilan lang yung sa isang floor ng isang building ay 28 lang. So, 28 na tao. Hindi kayo yung sobrang rami kagaya ng mga 50 o 40 sa isang floor. So, hindi kayo mahihirapan pagsakay ng elevator. At ang maganda dito, may elevator tayo, dalawa. So, para hindi rin kayo kahirapan umakyat o mova. And we have fire exits on both sides. Siyempre, para safe tayo, di ba? Yan. And I'll give you a presentation about the junction na video or presentation. Watch for a while. Okay, guys? And ang maganda, before I play this, I forgot that Junction is near on one of the station na propose ng railway. Hindi siya LRT, yung subway. So, ang maganda dyan, madadaanan yung station. Hindi sa ilalim, probably malapit yung station dun sa property. Okay? So, watch this video, guys.
We need a place that paves paths to new connections. A meeting place for family and friends. A place for your everyday needs. Welcome to Ayala Land's newest pocket urban development. Welcome to the Junction Place, where roads meet and public transport is accessible, where residential, leisure, and business platforms unite. A place where everyday life is refreshing. At Ayala Land, we improve the quality of life by addressing our biggest urban challenges today. Guided by decades of experience in master planning mixed-use estates, Ayala Land applies its expertise into developing pocket urban developments that are organized, comfortable, safe, and carry a solid mix of offerings that enriches daily life. The Junction Place is a meeting point of transport facilities. It opens and connects the community to other key hubs in the metro. Connecting Quirino Highway with Tandang, Sora. The Junction Place allows for greater ease of movement in and around the neighborhood. With a new connector road that doubles as the estate's access points and allows effective pedestrian and vehicular circulation within the development for people to converge. The Junction Place is designed to be an organized mixed-use hub, offering the right fit of commercial, residential, and open spaces, providing a warm and inviting vibe and a refuge from the busy city life. The residential heart of the estate will be introduced by AMAIA, offering affordable and quality residential units that give comfort, convenience, and a sense of belonging. The Junction Place is also a meeting of businesses focusing on homegrown small and medium-scale enterprises that addresses community needs. A new Walter Mart will provide a wide array of quality but affordable finds, and a future community center offering your family's everyday needs. On the sustainability front, the Junction Place is built on Ayala Land's sustainable principles. From its public spaces with recreational facilities, the estate branches out to green and generous pedestrian spaces. Spaces amidst the busy city life. The Junction Place is the meeting place for refreshing everyday life.
Okay. So, yan ang one of our presentation about Junction. And I hope meron kayong nakuha dun sa ating video, and you see our project is a potential project for a development for a new project in Quezon City. And it's best in investors at saka sa mga end users na willing tumira sa Quezon City and mostly sa Tandang Sora area or Quirino Highway. It's very accessible na siya ngayon. And yan lang kung mabigay sa inyo ng magandang development sa property, and it's right now is selling like hotcakes because of the location. And syempre, yung development natin ay napaganda, which is AMAIA. Okay guys, so if you want to schedule for a tripping, please contact me. I'll provide you a contact details on the description, or you can chat me on my official Facebook. We will assist you to your tripping needs, or if you need concerns about this property, we are available to assist you. Okay? May number tayo sa description. Or I can provide you the number below on the screen. So if you want to need a schedule for a tripping schedule for this property. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and we will give you more updates about real estate properties and developments, and especially mga tips natin sa real estate. We help our clients or other people to get information, or assist them to their real estate concern. So, huwag niyo kalimutan mag-subscribe and follow yung aking Facebook and yung Instagram. So guys, so thank you very much sa pagpanood sa video nito. So see you to the next video guys, and have a great day. So please don't forget to subscribe. Bye guys.
Hey. Thank you so much for watching. See you again on my next video.